gentlemen. This is the Duncan Showroom, and tonight we're here because we're doing an audio-video recording of Paul Black and his trio. And the interesting thing about that is we're going to require you, the audience out there watching, to clap as loud as you can because you're far, far away. So after each and every song, and during solos, at the end of each solo, I expect to hear the loud applause because we'll try and track that on the audio from the YouTube. Yeah. But anyway, at a young age, when you're playing guitar, all of a sudden you find out about the blues, and there are many players across the country where this has happened to, where they discover the blues. And some go into it partway, some go into it full tilt, and some just keep on going in to discover more and more about the aspects of it that really turn them on. And when you know the mechanics and you know the you've grabbed a certain part of it that you feel confident enough, then you start writing your own material, which isn't always the easiest thing to do in blues, because you can be really, you know, cut and dry, that, you know, my dog left me. Anyway, but really good blues songs are really hard to come by. So when you get a guy who can do it and do it in stylings of that you'll recognize, you know, and you'll understand it when he does some covers. But most of all, his originals, you're going to be able to identify who he's been influenced by. And right now, he's going to give us two or three songs on the acoustic guitar, that aspect, that gentle acoustic side. Then we're going to get the full-on rock side. So please, a warm welcome to Mr. Paul Black.
Thanks, Joe. And now the music stops. So yeah, like I said, I'll do a couple of two or three acoustic things here. This is off our first album, a song called Let Me Through.
Time is so right. Maybe moments just like these, yeah, baby, oh, were made for you and me. Ooh, my soul. Baby, tonight.
One more song here. And we'll bring the other guys back there because they're probably just lounging, right? This song is one I'm actually recording on the new album, which will hopefully be out by the end of the year. Knock on wood. It's a song called Beautiful Sin. The first time I performed it was actually at the old Duncan Showroom. Small plug.
Sweet outline makes me lose my mind. Your sweet outline, my outline. Your sweet outline makes me lose my mind. You shoot me in the new way, breaking my heart.
Well, thank you. So hope to get that one on album pretty quick. And I'm going to bring out the other guys here and make a little bit louder of a noise. All right, we're going to start out with the sound check song. It's a song called Burn.
Times wrote about the regrets that I have lived. I've been holding back and baby holding on to things I just can't change. The broken backs on it with the promises of two damn names. I'm gonna burn my brain. I'm gonna watch it crumble. Just have to learn to carry on.
Thank you very much. Going on? Not yet. Name of the song.
Go on home. Go on home. Go on home. Such a heel, yeah. I went crazy, baby. I felt like such a heel. You should have told me how the way I make you feel. Driving northbound, baby, that's a bouncy. Driving northbound.
Go on home.
Yeah, that's a little early in the night to play a song that says go on home, doesn't it? So as John mentioned, most of what we do is original music. The odd cover here and there. Not sure where they are right now, but they're in there somewhere. Yeah, they're in there somewhere. We might mess with them a little bit, but... Pause for awkward tuning. No. Yeah, it's a Fender. Is this will stay in tune? They just walked in. There he is. Tim's our new fan. Something a little out of left field. This is something off our second album, if you don't have it. It's a song called Flash. We'll be right back. don't you make a rush out and buy the album?
Sure.
Dead silence. There's something off the first album I put out. That was called Bad Man. If it sounds good out there, it's because Tim's doing a great job. I'd like to thank. Thanks. What is that, Dave? Hey, Dave, how you doing, man? some more original tunes. like it. I like it. Well, thank you very much. That's Draco out of tune again? That doesn't happen, does it? Exactly. Get the auto. No, I can't do that. You look very comfortable.
Passing, you know, I just can't erase on top.
is a nighttime girl. For 25, she's gonna do you well. We'll take you straight to heaven then, straight to hell. So talk to me. Well, touch my boots and lick my face. Yeah. Well, still you put me in my place. Well, about the past, you know I just can't erase. So don't talk. Just who is who? You're just afraid that I'm like you, so talk to me. You rotten boy, gonna freak you out, honey. Well, I had to dump it, touch the clown. So walk on with you higher than thou. Don't talk.
Thank you. We got one more song here, and then we're going to take a short break. Shower. Make a sandwich. A song called Cajun Baby.
Your number on the back of the bathroom wall. 874-5388. Save a good time call. So I took a look around me and I jotted quickly down. And in my wallet to this day, baby, it can still be found. She's my Cajun baby. She's my good time gal. Oh, with two stone number three in it. And they're riding on the wall. Just ain't my thing. Why go pay for something that you can't get for free? So when I'm feeling lonely and I need a little change, call my beer, oh baby's number, and I'll tell it with a black lady. She my Cajun baby, she my good time, yeah. Oh, it's too strong to feel it. We'll be right back. close friends of mine. I got my beer room baby's number on the roast beer dive. Cheering, cheering like my friends is the nature of my game. But now when I lose this number, so I can call and call again. Now she's my Cajun baby, she's my good time gang. Oh, we're too strong to defeat it.
Short break. We'll be back in about 15 minutes. Cheers.
Across the floor, yeah. Shuffling on through my room, taking my things, and I assume you have never been there before. Well, I may be wrong, may be right, but God help you tonight. I'll see your day before you see the light. Oh, my money, my thing. Numbers with my name, sleep inside the back door and rock my window pane. Sleep a stick, make no mistake, I'm on the rules before you break. Did your conscience tell you, or tell you not? Thank you. Who's in my house, baby? I'll get out.
thanks coming out in this hot night. You guys probably dragged yourselves away from the patio and the beer. It's the first hot night we've had. It's a little song called. I don't remember the name. That's what it's called.
Shake the walls and we're gonna die. Oh, come on!
So many years I've been in the dark. Am I crazy for what I consume? Does this man even play this part? I wonder about you. You challenge my soul and worry who you are. Baby, all my thoughts let you know.
Time for our cover of the set. Here it is. Ready for a cover? Everyone ready for a cover? Oh, we're going to do two covers this set.
Baby, she's a mighty mighty. to bring an inner man to his knees. You know, Red, I said, she's a mighty, mighty, gonna let it all hang out. You know, Red, I said, let it stack, and that's a fact. I ain't holding nothing back. You know, Red, I said, to make it on, man. She's got the mood, ah, she's got the groove. 36, 24, 36, what a winning hand. She's a little great, I said, she's a mighty, mighty, gonna let it all hang out. She's a little great, high speed. And that's a fact, I ain't holding nothing back. She's a little red, she's the one, the only one, living like an Amazon. Take it down, take it down, take it down now. Take it down, take it down, take it down now. Take it down, take it down, take it down now. Take it down, take it down.
Like the original.
Hello.
It was either that or dancing on the ceiling, and I haven't got that one worked up yet. It's on the table now, though. Did I do it right? Nope. Give me a couple more songs for you here.
Creeping like a streetcar on the last name is his eye. baby.
Alternate ending. Good. Thank you for coming out again. We do have one more tune, and we're going to do a cover. I know what strange as that is. Mm-hmm. With a slight variation, I think, but.
Down. I won't be put down. Sometimes when I'm feeling hot, baby, and I feel the room get high. That don't stay too long, but I just might get caught. But why you can't hold me down? Get away.
much, guys. Thanks for coming out and sticking around. And thank you, John and Tim. Have a great night.
Out of here. town. Is there somewhere we can meet if you'll be around? I like what you've done with your hair, but that ain't the reason why I'm coming over there. Oh, Charlotte, we need to have a talk. You've been running wild through your own flock now. You gotta keep it under control. There just ain't no way around it, babe, we're getting old. And Charlotte, oh, you gotta lock it down.
Guys, see you next time. Thanks again so much. Seriously.
All right, well, the last in the big three. I never know really how to introduce this song or what to say about it, because to tell the truth, I have never heard one like it before or since. But I guess there is one thing I could say about it, and that is it was very good for me. And as they occasionally remember to ask, shadows painting our faces, praise.
some folk were saying.